can I help?
Geralt?
I don't know how to help Alina's soul pass on.
I can't think about this. My poor Alina. I'm sure she suffers terribly. Maybe you should get the advice of the knowing. Talk to a witch or the Lady of the Lake.
Geralt?
Dandelion, I need to figure out how to help Alina's ghost pass on.
By some stroke of chance, Alina acquired a Nehalenya's mirror, a rare and powerful device used by prophets and oracles. It could foretell the future accurately, though sometimes confusingly. Alina consulted her mirror often.
The mirror didn't help. Alina is still floating around the fields.
Maybe it lost its power.
No. Alina knows who she is, but she refuses to accept her death. How can I persuade her?
What if she could see her sister?
One problem. As a night wraith, Selina only appears after dark.
Selina. That stormy hair we all know. A hand raised to her lips. It's Alina. Alina. Her fingertips. Something's not right there.
Selina sounds better. Never mind. Concentrate. You can compose a ballad later.
Sometimes at night, Adam listens close. Tis Selina's, Selina's, Selina's ghost. Lovely, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, lovely. I was thinking, people say art and magic are kin, right? So why don't we try poetry to keep Alina around until her sister arrives at dusk? I need you to write a poem.
So, what should I write about?
Death, Dandelion. Alina is dead, and her spirit roams the fields in daytime. Somehow we have to get her to understand that she's no longer among the living.
Not your everyday commission, but I'm a professional. Any instructions?
Don't provoke her and no jokes. She's dangerous.
I'll need time.
You have until sunset. Meet in the fields before dusk.
May I help you?
I have questions.
Ask, traveler.
What's special about this settlement?
Murky waters. We live in seclusion. Tobias Hoffman leads us. Know, too, that our ancestors once inhabited the underwater city.
The underwater city?
Lake waters engulfed the underwater city. Some say the gods were angered by debauchery. Now the Vodianoi inhabit the city.
Did I sense pride?
We glory in our ancient heritage, just as we take pride in our prize-winning cow. As for our ancestors' bad habits, much has changed since then.
Prize-winning cow.
She's in the corral between the houses. Our pride and joy. She's made Murky Waters famous.
Thanks for the story.
May I help you?
Farewell.
How can I help?
Any interesting news?
The mayor's daughters, Alina and Selina, are dead.
Truly tragic.
They say Adam killed Selina when he learned she'd killed Alina.
Is that all?
How can I help?
One thing.
Yes?
You look sad. Can I help?
Perhaps. Crooked Lou and Bucktooth Bow stole a case of best fire water. Return it, and a useful artifact is yours.
What artifact?
It was a jest.
Not funny.
Your question reminded me of some old games. I couldn't resist.
No matter.
How can I help?
Farewell.
Why do you stare?
I'll see you later.
Geralt?
How's the poem?
Could we do this tomorrow?
Too late. You'll have to improvise.
Master Dandelion, you're to play at my wedding.
M'lady, Geralt and I have devised a short poem for two voices. Care to listen?
What?
Proceed.
His lips sealed, his eyes blank, his breast stone cold, his heart has ceased. Still in this world, yet no longer apart, who is this man?
The deceased.
New life comes as hope springs true. His soul shines by memory embraced. The dead returns to the land of his youth to seek his beloved's face. His breast heaves, yet cold it remains. His lips move, his eyes engrossed. Return to the world, but detained by death. Who is this man?
A ghost.
Stop! Stop! Selena killed me. My soul shall know no peace until I am avenged.
Alina, it's me, Selena. As you can see, you have been avenged.
Selena, don't blame yourself. I know you never intended to kill me.
I'm filled with regret. 'Tis justice. I am damned to wander the fields at night till the end of time.
Perhaps. But if we were able to lift one curse, I see no reason why we shouldn't.
Will you help, Witcher?
I'll try. Why did I save Abigail? Were her honor or virtue threatened? No. Because the law was being broken? No. Did I choose the lesser evil? No. The Reverend and his flock made a choice. punish. I solve human problems. Not always using a sword.
Geralt?
I did what I could for Alina.
How did it happen?
Alina's soul found peace. Selina, well, there was no way I could help her.
Thank you, Geralt. I'm devastated. I was a happy man just a few days ago. Now, I don't know. I may go back to Covia.
What do you want?